everybody. 20 weeks pregnant today, halfway there, finally. I thought for 20 weeks I would definitely be big. I don't think I am. I think it grew maybe a little bit, but still waiting for the definite pop. I'm still in the like semi can't tell if I'm pregnant or fat stage. I got one of those body pillows, you know, you probably heard of them, like the Snuggles. I thought it would help me sleep because it's supposed to support, it's really thick. It's supposed to support your back and your stomach, but my stomach doesn't really need support yet, but you pull it through your legs and around and you hold on to it and lay. It's really comfortable, but it didn't really work for me when I sleep. I roll over so much that I just end up throwing it off the bed. But I really like it when I watch TV because my couch isn't that comfortable. I'm definitely feeling kicks the past like 2 days. Like every day, mostly at night, I'll feel, you can tell I'm like out of breath. I feel really out of shape, but I feel little kicks, like I wouldn't describe them as flutters like everybody else does. Describe them as little like taps, tap, 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 like hello, I'm in here. And sometimes it's like a little roll of like soft roll of the fist. I feel like I should like reward him somehow, like give him a Pringle or something. Like, good job. okay. I'll show you the belly. Got a little bigger, but it's because it goes down on the floor. It goes all the way right there, and can't really tell where it stops. Maybe up here somewhere, or right under my belly button. That's it. Just my camera. Okay, well, happy 20 weeks, and I'll update you next week at 21 weeks. Bye.